This video will show you how to install the Intermatic Ascend 7-day programmable timer into a 3-way switch. Please note that the Ascend can only be installed in locations that include a neutral wire. Remember to always follow basic safety precautions when installing and operating this product and associated equipment. It's very important to turn off the power at its source before you begin. To start, remove the wall switch from the line side without disconnecting the wires. Now, locate the common input on the existing switch. Take the jumper wire that was included in the Ascend box and connect it to that common input. Next, locate either one of the traveler wires connected to the existing switch. Place the other end of the jumper to that connection. Remember which traveler you are connecting to. Later on, the other end of this traveler will be attached to the black wire on the Ascend timer. Once in place, you can reinstall the line switch. The next step is to remove the existing switch from the load side. This is where you will place the timer. Connect the green wire of the Ascend timer to ground in the wall. Then white to neutral. Now, connect the red wire on the timer to the traveler that you did not place the jumper on. Next, locate the load wire in the wall and connect to blue. Finally, connect the hot power feed, which is the traveler where the jumper was installed earlier, to the black wire on the Ascend. Once all wires are connected, carefully place them back into the wall and install the Ascend timer. And that's it! If this video was helpful or if you need more information, please leave a comment down below. And be sure to check out our other videos for more information on the Ascend timer and other Intermatic products.